Hi guys, welcome na naman sa aking bagong video. Sa video na ito, pupunta kami sa Corona ng Singapore. Aalamin at titingnan natin kung ano ang itsura ng Corona ng Singapore. So kasama ko ang aking mga kaibigan papunta doon. Pero before pa man makarating doon, high-tech na talaga guys ang Singapore. So of course, magte-take ka ng travelator papunta doon para hindi ka na mapagod sa paglalakad. Nakaka-enjoy talaga guys pagkasama ang mga barkada. So tara guys, samahan nyo kami sa aming adventure papunta sa Corona ng Singapore. Jewel was developed by Jewel Changi Airport Trust Pt. Ltd., a joint venture between Changi Airport Group, CAG, and CapitaLand through its wholly owned shopping mall business, CapitaLand Mall Asia. The project cost $1.7 billion and did not involve any government funds or taxpayers' money. Cost $1.7 billion. Construction started 5th of December 2014, 6 years ago. Opened 17th of April 2019, 20 months ago. Architect Moshe Safdi, RSEP Architects, Planners, and Engineers Private Limited. Jewel Changi Airport is a nature-themed entertainment and retail complex on the inside of Changi Airport, Singapore. Linked to three of its passenger terminals, its centerpiece is the world's tallest indoor waterfall, the Rain Vortex, which is surrounded by a terraced forest setting.